on your favorite show, Truth of IELTS. आज हम बात करने जा रहे हैं speaking test की. क्या हम speaking test में examiner को question repeat करने के लिए कह सकते हैं? Well, speaking test listening test की तरह नहीं है. It is perfectly acceptable to ask the examiner to repeat the question. Sometimes native speakers have to ask each other to repeat themselves from time to time. Even आप examiner को word का meaning explain करने के लिए भी कह सकते हैं. But one word per question. Make sure don't abuse this privilege. Use it when you need it. एक बारी मेरे एक student थे जिनको Scottish accent के examiner आए and उनके लिए बहुत difficult था उस accent को समझना. Even she had never heard someone from Scotland and that it really put her off. Instead of asking the examiner to repeat the question, she said nothing. So don't do this in your speaking test. You can ask the examiner by saying, pardon? Or you can ask the examiner by saying, may you please repeat this line? So don't hesitate. Your bank is in your hands. I hope this information will help you. Till then, this is Nazuuk signing off. Bye-bye. Take care.